Hi, I'm Karen White, and I am here to talk to you about the book The Last Ballad by Wiley Cash, which I recorded for Harper Audio along with Elizabeth Wiley, who records two of the chapters. Well, first of all, Wiley is a neighbor of mine. We both live in the small city of Wilmington, North Carolina. And he told me about this book a couple years ago, and I was very excited about it. It's about a single mother in 1929, based on the true story of Ella Mae Wiggins. And I love historical fiction, so I thought, that'll be great. And when I got the final manuscript, I was so surprised that although it is Ella Mae's story, it also is told from the point of view of such a variety of other characters. And on top of that, it resonates so deeply with all the social justice issues, which we are still struggling with and wrangling with today. So I think even if you're not a fan of historical fiction, this book, you'll be able to connect with it from that point of view as well. I hope you enjoy it as much as I did.